Children love making videos, it's cross-curricular and super engaging, and I'm going to show you how to easily add it to your next unit of learning. Just like our newsroom videos, children could film their own written newspaper articles and play news anchor, and it's easier than you might think. Once their piece is written, individually or in groups, you could use a laptop or tablet to access a video conferencing software. Although we're not sponsored by any of these companies, any of the video conferencing softwares that grew in popularity over 2020 would be perfect. There are so many free options to choose from. And most will allow you to upload your own background. You don't need a fancy green screen to join in. So let's make a background. If you go to Twinkl Create, click Start Creating Now, Create New, New Document, and finally, change the orientation to landscape. Now you can give your children some time to create their own newsroom backgrounds, pertinent to their own newspaper reports using our Twinkl images, text, and shapes. In my example, I'm going to pretend I'm making a report on gardening. Once they've finished, download it before heading back to your preferred video conferencing software and upload it. Now they're ready to practice. Some video conferencing softwares invert the background images so it's easier for other people to read in the meeting. Many computers can fix this without needing to download anything. For me, I just open up the image, select Tools, and flip horizontal before uploading my background into the software again. Perfect. If you didn't want to spend time creating a background though, you could always just download a relevant picture from the internet. Now we're ready to record. And so many of these video conferencing softwares have this feature built in already, although some don't. And for those that don't, you can use your computer's built-in screen recording software or download one of the many free alternatives. For me, I just open my computer's default video player, click File and then New Screen Recording before starting, and that's it. Now children can film newspaper reports, they could perform poetry, they could persuade an audience using their voice and video. There are so many different ways that you could use this in your lessons and children will love it. But if you wanted to take it even further, you might like to allow your children to use video editing software to make it even more special. I really, really hope you found this video inspiring. If you did, and if you managed to give it a go, please do let us know because we would love to hear from you. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely day.